गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ दिस इज चैप्टर 3 स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर रूट एक्सरसाइज 3.1 अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 आई डिस्कस. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 इज सिमिलर टू 4. नाउ दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6? क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज यूजिंग प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड फाइंड विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स आर परफेक्ट स्क्वायर. ओके, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 189. यू शुड टेक फैक्टर एज प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड एंड वी गेट हेयर 3 × 3 × 3 × 7. सो वन हेयर ओनली वन पेयर ऑफ 3 इज फाउंड एंड हेयर 1, 3 and 7 आर नॉट पेयर्ड. So it is not a perfect square. Okay. Now question number 2 is 225. We divide by prime factorization method. We get here 3 × 3 × 5 × 5. Okay. So we get a pair of 3 and a pair of 5. Okay. So we write here 3 to the square × 5 to the square. So it is 3 × 5 to the square means 3 × 5 = 15 to the square. So 225 is the square of 15. Okay. Similarly, you do other question. Now this is question number 7. Here 11025. Okay. By prime factorization method you do. Okay. Always take prime numbers from lowest to greatest. Okay. Now when we take here, we get 3 × 3 × 5 × 5 × 7 × 7. So we get a pair of 3 and pair of 5 and a pair of 7. So we can write 3 to the square × 5 to the square × 7 to the square. So we write together 3 × 5 × 7 to the power square. So when we multiply 3 × 5 = 15, 15 × 7 = 105. So 11025 is the square of 105. Now question number 8 is 3549. So when we by using prime factorization method we get 3 × 7 × 13 × 13. Okay, so there are no pair of 3 and 7, so it is not a perfect square number. Okay. Similarly, question number 7 is, by what number should each of the following number be multiplied to get a perfect square in each case? Also, find the number whose square is the new number. Okay. Now, first part is, this is 8820. Now, by using prime factorization method, we convert it into lowest form. Okay, so here we get pair of 2, pair of 3 and pair of 7. Here 5 is alone. Okay, 5 is not paired. The factor 5 is not paired, hence 8820 must be multiplied by 5 for it to be a perfect square. And what is the square number? Square number is 2 to the pair of 2 means 2 square, pair of 3 means 3 square. When multiplied by 5, we get pair of 5 and pair of 7. So 2, 3, 5, 7 means 2, 3 is a 6, 6, 5 is a 30, 200. 210. Okay. Now, what is the fifth number question? You do question number 2, 3, 4 similarly. Okay. I do one more. 4056. By using prime factorization method, we get these digits. Okay. So we can write 2 × 2 × 2 × 3 into 13 into 13. So we get here pair of 2, pair of 13. But we not get the pair of 2 and 3. So the factor are the end 2 and 3 are not paired. Hence 4056 must be multiplied by 2 into 3, that is 6. For it to be a perfect square, means when it multiplied by 6, and it will be perfect square. Okay.